To log into your ESPN account on your TV, this could be on a streaming device or on the TV itself, simply launch the ESPN application and then go to the settings wheel icon in the top right corner. And with the settings wheel icon selected, simply scroll down to account information, select that, and then scroll down to ESPN account, tap on that. And then once you see this page, you can go to a web browser, either on your phone or on your computer, go to ESPN.com and sign into your account, and then make sure you visit ESPN.com/activate. Of course, having signed into your ESPN account on the browser. So I'll do exactly that. And on that activate page, go ahead and enter the code given on your TV. And then tap on continue on the phone. And then tap on continue once again. And as you can see, we are now logging into our ESPN account. There you go. So now you can put your phone away, grab your remote, and select finish. And now that you're signed in, if you go to account information, you can actually see that you're signed into your ESPN account. You can see your email address. And that's it. That's how to sign into your ESPN account on your TV. Thanks for watching. Leave your comments and questions down below, and good luck.